Welcome to RNH Academy channel. Question 10 of exercise 6.3 says, CT and GH are respectively the bisectors of angle ACB and angle EGF such that D and H lie on the sides AB and FE of the triangle ABC and EFG respectively. If triangle ABC is similar to triangle FEG, show that CD by GH is equal to AC by FG. Triangle DCB is similar to triangle HGE and triangle DCA is similar to triangle HGF. So we know triangle ABC is similar to triangle FEG. Hence, by CPCT, angle A is equal to angle F. Similarly, angle C is equal to angle G. Now divide the entire equation by half. Now, angle C by 2, that means half of angle C. And that is equivalent to angle DCA. Why? Because DC is the bisector of angle ACB. That means it divides the angle into two equal parts. Angle G by 2 is FGH. Hence, by first and second, our angle A is equal to angle F. Angle DCA is equal to angle FGH. By AA, triangle DCA is similar to triangle HGF. That proves our third part. By CPST, CD by GH, CD by GH is equal to AC by FG. And this proves our first part. Now triangle DCB and triangle HGE, angle B is equal to angle E. That means this angle is equal to this angle. Why? Because ACB is similar to triangle FGE. Half of angle C is equal to half of angle G. How? Remember, angle C is equal to angle G. Divide the entire equation by 2. Half of angle C is DCB. And half of angle G is HGE. Hence, our angle B is equal to angle E. Our angle DCB is equal to our angle HGE. Hence, both these triangles are similar. This brings us to an end of this question. Any doubts? Let me know in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.